days when I feel so afraid I can hardly remember to breathe. When reality crashes in wave after wave, pulling me further beneath. So what's the point in planning for a future if it all can be stolen away? It's all I can do to hold on and survive when the colors have faded to gray. But my children need so much more from me, and they give me the strength to go.
Felt like nobody was there. Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear? Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, if you can reach out your hand. And oh, someone will come running, and I know they'll take you home. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around, you will be found, you will be found, you will be found, you will be found. be found.
Have you seen this? Someone put a video of your speech online.
My speech?
People started sharing it, I guess. And now, I mean, Connor is
your everywhere. Speech is everywhere. This morning, the Connor Project page, it only had 56 people following.
Well, how many does it have now?
4,582.
I don't understand. What happened?
You did. There's a place where we don't have to feel unknown.
Oh my God. Everybody needs to see this.
Every time that you call out, you're a little less alone.
I can't stop watching this video.
17 years old.
If you only say the word.
Take 5 minutes.
This will make your day.
From across the silence, your voice is heard.
Share it with the people you love. Repost.
The world needs to hear this.
A beautiful tribute.
Favorite. I know someone who really needed to hear this today. So thank you, Evan Hansen, for doing what you're doing.
I never met you, Connor, but coming on here, reading everyone's posts, it's so easy to feel alone, but Evan is exactly right. We're not alone. None of us.
We're not alone. None of us.
None of us are alone.
Like, well, especially now, with everything you hear in the news.
Like, share.
Repost.
Thank you, Evan Hansen, for giving us a space to remember Connor.
To be together.
To find each other.
Sending prayers from Michigan.
Vermont.
Tampa.
Sacramento.
Thank you, Evan Hansen.
Repost. Thank you,
Evan Hansen.
Thank you.
Once you're moving on that track, don't be confined to it. If you put your
your mind to it. You can always get your way if you're willing just to sweat your way. Don't be mean but menial, do the best you can. Remain congenial and someday you'll be the man. But you gotta start somewhere, you gotta start somewhere, and make yourself useful or you're never gonna get there. And once you get moving, you'll find some way somehow, and it might as well be right here, right now. Come on, boy, you gotta start somewhere.
day. Stare down the odds and seize the day. Minute by minute, that's how you win it. We will find a way. But let us seize the day. Courage cannot erase our fear. Courage is when we face our fear. Tell those with power, safe in their tower, we will not obey. Behold the brave battalion that stands side by side, too few in number and too proud to hide. Then say to the others who did not follow through, you're still our brothers and we will fight for you. Now is the time to seize the day. Stare down the odds and seize the day. Once we've begun, if we stand as one, someday become somehow, and the prayer becomes a vow, and the strike starts right there.
Seize the day.
Answer the call and don't delay.
Answer the call and don't delay.
patient and you would love me again. You'd come to respect my mind, and at last you'd find you could love me again. And I have turned my whole world upside down, trying not to let you go. Watching you walk away is like a fatal blow.
Whoa!
Is that my name up on that list? Does someone know that I exist? Is this a mistake? Am I even awake? Pinch me now to make sure. Yes, that's my name in black and white. Maybe I'm doing something right. Whoa, I feel so much better than before. Warner, sorry I've been a pest, but I guess my best was not working with you. But looks like I found a cure, and I so look forward to working with you.
What? Working with who?
Hey, remember when we spent spring break in the hot tub
to elevate you when you struggle to stand. We'll take a helping hand if you hit the dust. Let me be right for you.
You're stumbling, these are done. Now we're walking on air.
I was a loose shoe, but you need two to make a pair.
Wait. Hold it right there, Buster. Are you saying you'd like to take me out?
Yes.
Are you saying that you and Nicola are through?
Yes.
Are you saying that you are actually available?
Yes.
And you still like girls?
Yes.
Carry on!
Feed your fire to take you higher. We'll light you up like a live wire. Celebrate you to elevate you. When you struggle to stand, we'll take a helping hand.
Look out Milan, here comes Don. And Don has brought some friends along. When you're stuck inside uncertainty, then the ones you love,
to make up their minds,
as people all over the world clamor for kinky boots.
It's time for us to get back to work. But before we go, we would like to leave you with the Price and Simon secret to success.
All right, now we've all heard of the 12-step program, have we not? Yes, but what you can do in 12, I want you to know that we all can do in 6. Ow, and it goes like this. Come on.
Learn something new.
Hey.
Accept yourself and you'll accept others too.
Oh.
Let love shine.
Let pride be your guide.
You change the world when you change your mind.
Just be who you wanna be. Never let them tell you who you wanna be. Just be with dignity. Celebrate your life triumphantly.
You decide what's good. You decide alone.
isn't here now.
Wrong things, right things.
Who knows what she'd say?
Who can say what's true?
Nothing's quite so clear now.
Do things, fight things.
Feel you've lost your way.
You decide, but you,
you are not alone. Believe me, no one is alone.
No one is alone, believe me.
Truly, you move just a finger. Say the slightest word. Something's bound to linger. Be heard.
No one acts alone. Careful. No one is alone.
People make mistakes.
Fathers,
mothers,
people make mistakes. Holding to their own, thinking they're alone.
Honor their mistakes.
Fight for their mistakes.
Everybody makes
one another's terrible mistakes.
Witches can be right.
Giants can be good.
You decide what's right.
You decide what's good.
Just remember,
someone is on your side.
Our side.
Someone else is not.
While we're seeing our side,
maybe
we forgot.
They are not alone. Don't let it go.
Things will come out right now.
We can make it so.
Someone is on your side.
No one is alone.
Sure as the day follows the night, sure as the sky turns to blue, this much I know, this much is true. Above all else in whatever you do, to thine own self be true. Why did I wander so far from the man that the two of you knew I could be? I lost sight of all that mattered somehow. I did not see it then, but I see it now. I just didn't think I had it in me. So I made it harder than it had to be. Should have followed my heart. Should have listened to you. To thine own self be true. To thine own self be true.
we have to do what we are told, but surely. Sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty. Just because you find that life's not fair, it doesn't mean that you just have to grin and bear it. If you always take it on the chin and wear it, nothing will change. Even if a little you can do a lot, you mustn't let a little thing like little stop you. If you sit around and that can get on top, you might as well be saying you think that it's okay, and that's not right. And if it's not right, you have to put it right. Platinum blonde hair dye, extra strong, keep out of reach of children. Oil of violet's hair tonic, for men. The slip of a bolt, there's a tiny red bolt. The seed of a war in the creak of a floorboard. A storm can begin with a flap of a wing. The tiniest mite packs the mightiest sting. Every day starts with a tick of a clock. All escapes start with a click of a lock. If you're stuck in your story and want to get out, you don't have to cry, you don't have to shout. Cause if you're little, you can do a lot, you little stop you. If you sit around and let them get on top, you won't change a thing. Just because you find that life's not fair, it doesn't mean that you just have to grin and bear it. If you always take it on the chin and wear it, you might as well be saying you think that it's okay, and that's not right. And if it's not right, you have to put it right. Bit naughty.